Educating the mind without educating the heart is no education at all. Always go with the choice that scares you the most, because that's the one that's going to help you to grow. Your life does not get better by chance. It gets better by change. And no matter how dirty your past is, your future is still spotless. So you need to be strong now, because things will get better. It might seem stormy, but guess what? No storm ever lasted forever. And a person who feels appreciated will always do more than expected. Accept what is and let go of what was. And please have faith in what will be. And just remember, every exit is an entrance to somewhere else. Let's go.
Yeah, your life will get better when you realize it's better to be alone than to chase in haste to waste your time with those that don't know. You know they go to a different kind of show, where the group is where the new are fit for being in the zone. Oh, your life will get better, but only when you get better. Together, let's get better. Come on, let's go.
Sometimes I believe that no matter what you do, something is out there looking far away to bring you down, to make you frown, messing around all over town. But we can do this together. Ooh, stars, they don't just shine, shine, shine.
They don't just shine.
You gotta get darkness to see,
to
them,
see
shine.
Them shine.
Yeah, yeah. Ooh, stars, they don't just shine, shine, shine.
They don't just shine.
It's okay to get lost every now and then. In fact, sometimes getting lost is how we find ourselves. But please do not judge my story on the chapter that you've walked in on. Your talent is the world's gift to you, and what you do with that talent is your gift back to the world. And the whole goal is not to be better than another person, just your previous self.
Lost time, well, it can never be found. So don't you think that maybe now is the time that we astound, lift off the ground, just like some crazy cosmic spaceship. Face it, we gotta get free, like broke relationships. Around yourself with lots of positive people, and no one tries to be the boss, because we know we're all equal. And banish evil to a place that doesn't exist to us. Now are you ready? Gonna kick up the dust.
Now, if we all intend to provide a better life and a better world for our future generations, then we really cannot ignore the quality of the environment that we're leaving them. So stay positive, because some of the best days of your life haven't even occurred yet. So just relax and keep going. It's time to embrace the glorious mess that we all are. And I can think of no better life purpose than to perish in attempting the great and the impossible. The two most important days in your entire life, number one, are the day that you were born, and number two is the day that you find out why. Let your past make you better, not bitter.